This is our microcontroller temperature detector project. Now connect the battery. Positive terminal, negative terminal. This is normal room temperature. Now increase the temperature. The value is increasing. Now goes to normal temperature, room temperature.